craving some tiramisu. Let's make one. Ingredients.
10 espresso shots, 5 egg yolks, 140 grams of sugar
and whisk,
3 boxes of mascarpone, whisk it.
This is the right consistency for the cream. 4 egg whites, add a pinch of salt.
Whisk it. Egg whites are done when you flip them upside down and they don't come out. Incorporate the egg whites to the egg yolk mix. Softly mix them together so not to lose the volume.
Perfect.
And then get some lady fingers, dip them in espresso shots, put them at the bottom.
I'm only doing one layer, but it's good. Go crazy with that cocoa powder.
Wow. Cover it with aluminum foil and stick it in the fridge for 3 hours. A little sprinkle.
Some chocolate shavings. That's gorgeous.
Mmm.